We're entering a data age head-on. While it may not guarantee a team spot in the finals, it could certainly contribute to their success in future competitions. Today, no team can make it without a good data analytics team. That's what's going to take a sports team's performance to the next level. While we can replace a coach's emotional intelligence, it is now possible to give them clear predictions and results backed by data. If, for example, we realize that the whole team is doing 650 passes per match, but that 25% are useless, their coach can reposition players on the pitch in order to be attacking the best zones at the best moment. More and more, the younger generations are very attentive to their statistics. We even think that, in time, every athlete will have their own personal data analyst, just as they have their own personal nutritionist. Sports has always evolved, and this decade marks a new turning point. We're entering a data age head-on. That's why the biggest football, baseball, or basketball events are attracting even bigger crowds. Thanks to statistics, they offer spectators a new way of understanding the game, allowing them to become even more involved in it. Well, they already jump very high, you know? On the other hand, data can help them position themselves better. For example, if a center takes more rebounds to the right of the basket, their coach will be able to let them know and set up a specific tactic so that they can get as much of the ball as possible in their preferred zone. That's what you have to understand. You can ask a right-handed player to shoot with their left hand, but all the work done by the data analyst will enable them to improve faster and more accurately. Any sports, even esports are concerned, every coach in every discipline will have the database to guide their decisions. So inevitably, more and more teams will be using similar processes. Therefore, more and more jobs opportunities will be created for data analysts in sports. One last example. In France, a soccer team like Toulouse has decided to recruit its players using only data. And in the process, the club won the national cup. The results give strength to the method. And in a few years' time, all sports will benefit from the advantages of data analytics. Ready? Set? Isn't all of this just exhilarating? Dive into the excitement and acquire comprehensive knowledge about data analytics through our specialized course. Discover more about our data analytics course at thewagon.com. Go!